interesting. This body has been here long, but something keeps the bones from disintegrating.
Smells vile. May I help you?
I have questions.
Ask, traveler.
What's special about this settlement?
Murky waters.
Underwater
lake
Vodianoi?
An ancient underwater race. We used to respect each other, but relations have worsened.
Tell me about them.
They appeared long ago, before the city was engulfed. They live in underwater palaces. They produce tools and baubles, including the famous Stones of Iz, supposedly magical. Their warriors, though fierce in battle, seldom attack on land. They chiefly drive away treasure hunters.
An underwater race of rational beings. Interesting.
What do you want?
Thank you. I hear you slew 3 deadly creatures.
You heard right.
I have a special reward for you. You may find this runic stone useful. I may offer more rewards soon.
Any non-humans around here?
Elves live on the shore. Pretty disagreeable lot. I thought to give them leftover food. They looked at me so cold I nearly froze. They're a strange bunch. Still, I've enough to do here in the village without worrying about them.
I see.
There's also the fish people. A scourge on our lives.
How so?
They got vicious, driving us away from the water, wounding some of us, and killing a few. Julian knows more.
I'll have a talk with him.
Beastie Bater?
Farewell.
What brings you here?
A wonderful aroma.
I'm cooking a traditional Temerian sauerkraut stew.
Any work for me?
If memory serves, a witcher is like a magical warrior.
I slay monsters, drowners, kikimors.
I'll doubtless need you sometime.
You must be an excellent cook.
Oh, it's nothing. My husband slaughtered a pig, and I decided to make sauerkraut stew. I have other specialties.
My stomach is rumbling.
You're quite thin. I made ribs in mead yesterday. Care for some?
Gladly.
There you are, bless you.
Any work?
Yes, I am having terrible trouble with my husband.
What happened?
That old fool found himself a succubus. Thinks I can't hear them frolicking at night.
I'm to get rid of the succubus.
I learned an old folk remedy from my mother. I'll need 9 handfuls of glimmering dust from the hair of noon wraiths in the fields.
What about payment?
I have this herb manual listing local herbs. Bring me dust to scare off the succubus, and you'll have the book.
I'll take the job.
deal. I'm feeling under the weather.
You, sir, step here.
What is it?
I overheard you speaking with my wife. I have an offer for you.
Not interested in parting with your charming demoness?
My wife exaggerates about the frolicking. As a man, you understand innocent entertainment harms no one.
What do you propose?
A folk spell will put the succubus to sleep for a while. My wife will calm down, and afterwards, I can quietly awake the succubus.
What do you need?
9 handfuls of shadow dust from devourers. They appear in the fields at night and are very dangerous.
What will I get in exchange?
I have red meteorite, which can improve your sword. Or perhaps you'd prefer gold. Say, 500 orins?
Sorry, I promised to help your wife.
Yes?
Farewell.
You'll only bring trouble.
Come, strawberry.